that's tall. There he is. It's going to be a challenge, but we're out now, so I'm pretty happy about that. Kind of feels like I'm going nowhere, but I'm doing about 6 k's an hour, so it's not too bad. Plenty of mucking around to be had so far, but now that we're out, I'm starting thinking about trying to catch a fish. Two paddlers out there at the moment. Haven't heard any chatter on the radio. In it. Come on. Okay, we've got bait on. Hopefully it's swimming okay. Looks like a fast moving tuna, whether that be Mac tuna or real tuna, I don't know. Okay, right on it. What happened to that? Right on top of it, and the cast failed. How we going? Delay. Sorry?
No luck.
No luck yet, no. I'm Adam anyway.
I'm Dave, Tony.
Nice to meet you, Dave.
Tim lost the Spaniard earlier.
Oh yeah, nice. Not nice, but at least it's there. Oh, there's birds working, but they're not working very hard. Oh, there's a bigger workup way up there. These boys would get it to it before I would. We're going for tuna. It's just kicking around. Out behind the island, there's a whole whack of birds out here at the moment. No boats out here yet. Let's see if we can't get a cast into them if I'm there quick enough. I'd really like my big line to go off though. Got a gar on that. Thank you. We're on. Only got 15 pound here. Be a snapper or something, I think. Just dropped a plastic then. Here he comes, got a bit of colour, it's a nice snapper. Hey! Oh, nice snapper. You beauty. Mate, where'd you go?
Spent the hook already. Nice snapper. Nice. Yeah, just dangling the plastic down. There was a little bit of rock underneath me, so. Yeah, that's disappointing too. First snapper.
What's that?
It's my first snapper.
Is it?
Yeah.
Your first snapper ever offshore?
Ever at all.
Ever at all.
Yeah.
Feel better now after a flat battery to start the morning?
Don't have a sound, huh? No, in the car.
Oh.
Had to get RACQ out to help me.
Let's do a quick fix up here. Missed an eye when I was threading it earlier.
Keep paddling up and down here a couple more times before I head in. Might even push across the back of the island with the hard body out. I have to tighten the drag a little bit as I go over there though, just in case I do hook a snapper or something. Might have dropped it. I think we dropped it.
We dropped it.
Okay. Get some line on me. That's a corker of a snapper. Yo! That is an awesome snapper! Ah, beast of a fish. Check that out. You're coming home too, buddy. That was on a lucky craft pointer. What a beast! What a beast! Ah, yep. Get a proper look at you.
Tuna, but I've got some good go about them. Tail flick. No, a school of them followed. Here we go. Little mantra. Looked out pretty good too.
Ah, camera was off, but that's okay. That was a good fun fight.
Other than turtle soup, how are you going? Nothing. No, I got a real nice snapper. Real nice snapper.
Yeah,
I'm going to do one more pass of this island, I think. We've had a couple of good hits. Picked up a couple of good fish, so my last lap across, picked up a good snapper, so have another hit, see if we can get one more. Just had a hit on that rod, I reckon. How's it hit there? Deck in a moment, so we're on. Big pike. Very long, Tom. That's what it is.
could mess this up. That is an awesome snapper. Ah, beast of a fish. Check that out. What a beast. What a beast.